Sir, machines are any combination of bodies so connected that their relative motions are constrained, and by which means force and motion may be transmitted and modified as a screw in its nut, or a lever arranged to turn about a fulcrum, or a pulley about its pivot, etc. Especially a construction more or less complex consisting of a combination of moving parts or simple mechanical elements as wheels, levers, cams, etc.